Make sure the red silicone is fitted in tightly into the sealer. Place the sealer onto the jar and lid filled with dry foods. You will see the hole on top of the sealer. That is where you place the pump onto and pump 15 to 20 times. Take off the sealer, and the best way to double check that the lids have sealed is to tap the top of the lid. You should hear a high-pitched ting. A dull ting will mean that it is not sealed. Double check your sealer to make sure the silicone is in tightly, and repeat.